It's hard to know where our stories are going as they're being written. That's the mystery of fate. As a kid, I discovered filmmaking. This was me, 5 years ago, making documentary films and traveling the world. And then I was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis.
When you feel down, think of other countries, other people.
I get a film grant and take off for India. Maybe I can find something here to make me better. But I'm getting worse so fast, I feel like my time is running out.
I had no idea that this would happen so fast.
Quit your film right now. How does it feel? Just quit.
I'm not going to quit the film.
To help me gain perspective, my mom takes me to an MS support group.
There was this girl there. Her name is Alice, and I got her phone number. I decide to give Alice a call. I may be walking slower, but inside, I'm racing.
That was really, really fun.
I sent an email to my dad, and I said, can you date someone with MS? And my dad said, yes, I'm dating someone with MS right now.
Do you ever wish that you're with somebody able-bodied?
Yeah. But I wish you were able-bodied.
He's like this incredible person. It's not
but our lady didn't cure him. Instead, she gave him another miracle.
What's that?
Alice.
How is it that you're so magical? It's hard to know where our stories are going as they're being written. That's the mystery of fate.